Happy 4th of July, everybody! Woo-hoo! Okay, well, I had to do something, America, for 4th of July, and I was sitting there like, let's see, what can I do a look back on that I haven't played in a good long while? And I thought, well, Scorpion is a good, fast little sneaky boy. Let's go with that. Why the heck not? Also, I don't apologize one bit for the begin at the beginning. That's why I put the volume warning up. So the main reason why I haven't driven my M56 in a good long while is just because it is spaded out. That's really the only reason. Generally, when I spade something out, it gets much lower priority in my lineups after that, because driving spaded vehicles, you're not going to get research on modules for whatever you accomplish. So therefore, you might as well drive something that isn't spaded, unless you're doing some kind of, like, you know, a competition or something where you want to drive your best spaded vehicle. Scouted, I think you probably saw me. Yeah, definitely saw me. Okay, there's one. The only thing I've always hated about this vehicle is how slowly the gun traverses. Always. Also, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure this used to have artillery attached to it as a light tank. So they consider it an SPG now, which is disappointing. Maybe it didn't. Maybe it never did have RD, I don't know. Here we go, I think. Merry Christmas. coming. Surprise. Now I think it's time to leave. Hopefully he didn't see me. Hopefully he saw the other guy. Hopefully he leaves the battle. He's already died 3 times. That seems like it's gonna be it. Shoot and scoot. Shoot and scoot works wonders when they aren't talking to each other, especially. Argue with that. Well, not really much question about what to do here. Away we go. Fast boy's gonna fast. Except we're actually not gonna fast, we're gonna feast. Buddy. No problem, buddy. I got you. I got you. I got you, BB. You'll be repaired by the time I get to you. Sorry, I missed the second one, buddy.
We no longer have the advantage.
The only thing I never really liked about this was the turret rotation. Turret traverse speed ain't what you want to see. Sorry there, M18. Help with the cat, but I can't ignore this. Hit the bushes and oh my god, are you kidding me? I wonder if my shot actually fired there. Holy cow. I can't trust this game right now at all. The packet loss is all over the place. Ooh, this is an issue. I have to assume that the Fiat scouted me. Maybe not. Holy cow. We are in it now, boys. Only got his loader. Yep, it's just that packet loss, server not responding, that's pretty much what got me killed there. That my first shot went off, didn't kill the 6614, and that just all went from there. An entire team with me and they all got killed. Okay, let's see what we can pull off. Yeah. Got one close here. Love it. Gun bounces to the sky. Alright, that works too. I mean, if you want to help me kill you. No complaints here. That dude totally helped me kill him. Not get him scouted? Help really would be swell here though, guys. you're dead. See you later, fellas. Holy crap, happy 4th of July, buddy.